We're almost home. We're almost home. My name is Greg Martin. I am with Adam Dump, the musical directors for Liberty Youth Wind Symphony, and we'd like to welcome you here this afternoon. We're really excited about this concert. This group is amazing, like they always are, but for some reason they're just a little special, amazing going on. So we'll get started right away. It is Ecstatic Waters, not because it's Ecstatic Fanfare, based on Ecstatic.
Good afternoon. How is everybody? you. Hey, thank you so much for braving the winter weather today, coming out and joining us. My name's Adam Gumble. I'm the director of athletic bands here at Westchester University, and I'm one of the co-conductors for the Liberty Youth Wind Symphony. And it's our pleasure to be providing a wonderful music enrichment experience for your young musicians. They are absolutely fantastic. And one of our primary objectives here is to expose these amazing young players to amazing repertoire. And one of the pieces on the program, the next piece on the program here today, is entitled Chester. We would consider it a chestnut of the wind band rep. And talking with mature musicians, a lot of times we focus a lot on mature sounds. And in this piece, we're really trying to focus on mature silences. So hopefully you hear a variety of silence. And yeah, we really hope you enjoy Chester.
Thank you.
said that pretty. They kind of got me a little, so. So we're very lucky here at Westchester to have just a line of very talented graduate students giving degrees in conducting. And we try whenever possible to give them an opportunity to work with this group because it's kind of a mutual learning situation for these master students. This next particular gentleman has been with us for quite a while. He got his undergrad degree at Towson, and then he came here to get his certification in music education so he could teach, and then stayed on to get his master's degree. So he has spent a lot of money here at Westchester over the years, and we're very thankful for it. But he's just done a really great job with the students this semester, and we hope to have him back again next semester. And to introduce him, he's not your mom, he's not my mom, he's Armon, Armon Raygani.
It's been an absolute pleasure getting to work with these musicians. As a grad student, especially as a grad conductor, you really need to have opportunities in front of different kinds of musicians and different types of ensemble. These musicians behind me have really been fantastic. I've learned a lot from them. Can y'all hear me? I've learned a lot from them over these last 2.5 months. I hope they have learned something from me. And this next piece is Straight Cheers by John Mackey.
Thank you.
Aren't they amazing? When you stop and think that last piece was played by our wind ensemble here at the university, and they just played it and only rehearse once a week for 2 hours, that's pretty, and they're high school kids, that's pretty amazing. Hello, yeah, we have
a couple special people that I want to recognize. Labor Day for you, alumni, your alumni, I think you're really honored to stand up right now. Last year, Dr. Yosiak did a really beautiful arrangement.